uses references.
I didn't use references.
Really?
Babe, I took art. Okay, so we don't have cookie cutters, but we have a mason jar. Hadouken.
Can this be my circle?
You got ice now?
Oh, you think you can just have my thickness now?
Yeah, actually.
To get this level of thickness.
Damn, my!
I tried to make a snowflake and it looks like a star.
He's with me, I said.
Oh, yeah, I do. It's very demanding.
Yeah, sorry. This is my first one. It is a snowman.
I hate it.
739 plus.
This one?
This one. Okay.
I had a cookie. Sorry.
Do it in slow motion, please.
How's that? Now we wait for them to cook.
Bake.
Okay, I got one of those. And Hunter got one of those.
So unfortunately, Chev never actually got his soup or his pizza.
What is that?
Wait, what is this?
What's that?
I think this is what I got.
What did you get a cup of?
Oh, these are for chicken.
Did you get a cup of soup?
Yes.
We only got one cup of soup.
God damn it.
What was going through your head when I did that?
I was like, what are you doing? This is an abomination, but at the same time, yes. Please, squeeze that harder. Christmas colors. It's still not okay the way you're saying.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
That's okay. That's okay. You're like reassuring myself. It's okay.
Reassuring myself.
At least want you to. I'm not gonna do it then. It's just gonna sit there.
Yeah. You had gotten so upset about it taking a bite.
He was injured with a hip and wound injury, and he got hard on the
What do you want? I'm just looking.
Why? Do you want to do it or what?
No. What is this? What is this?
This sparkles.
The edible sparkles?
No, they're not edible. We're not going to eat these.
Oh.
We're not going to eat them. For a second, you believed it. Look at this. It's so cute.
It is, babe.
Right?
Yeah, that looks really good, babe. Like it? No? Not good.
They're not bad. But it's too much frosting for me.
It is also 11:15 at night. We are wiped out. We laid down for a nap and it was not the move. Don't take naps at 10:30 at night. Just in case you were wondering.
We had to stop. I don't like it. We had to stop and make cookies, make decorating, because we got in lots of little fights, little arguments over the cookies.
You just yelled at me, and I was just like, okay, well.
I didn't yell at you. I literally didn't yell at you.
No, I just, you didn't yell.
I didn't yell once. I'm just very controlling, and I wanted the cookies done a certain way. There's the dumbest fights, you know? The stockings, I wanted to do them, because I cut them. And then he just took over and started decorating them. And then all of a sudden I turn around and he's decorating them. And I'm just like...
Do you want to tell him why I was decorating them?
You can tell him why.
I was decorating them because it's the same thing over and over and over again. And I was going to do the white and red on all of them so she could write the names down and do the fun part. But my act of chivalry went unnoticed.
No, it didn't go unnoticed. I wanted to do that.
It was lack of communication.
It was lack of communication. I wanted to decorate him, but not do the name part. And he thought I wanted to do the opposite. We didn't talk about it. He just started doing it. And things just went downhill from there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I started criticizing his artwork. It just kind of like started a little like bickering. And so then we decided to just stop. And then I found out what my Christmas present is.
Yep, then she guessed your Christmas present.
I guess, like, it's just the thing is, I don't like to know that there are surprises. I like surprises when I don't know that there's a surprise. So if you're telling me, like, I have a surprise for you, that's done. You're ruined forever. Because I will not stop until I figure out what it is. It's just who I am.
You're low-key proud of it, too, though.
I'm not proud of it, but, like, I'm not...
No, you're proud of yourself for figuring out what it is, though. That part of it, you're like...
It was my first guess.
It was your first guess. I can't... No. Like, that's so bad. That literally your first guess. You got it right.
And he didn't even try to hide it. He was like, yeah. I'm like, what? Like, you should say no. That's not what it is.
I guess I'm just a terrible boyfriend.
That's not what I'm saying. You're not. But... Anyway, this is a good couple exercise. We learned that I need to be more patient.
I need to travel back in time to figure out what I did wrong. I'm kidding.
I can tell you what you did wrong.
Yeah.
We need to...
After it's already happened. Jeff came in here and he's just like, guys, it's okay. He's like being our couple's counselor.
like we were literally in the middle of like me telling him like, you didn't need to go all the way up. And he's like, guys, it's okay.
It's okay, it's okay.
So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching today's vlog of our baking Christmas cookies. Thanks for coming on an adventure with us. You guys know that I try to be as real with you as possible. So I just wanted to let you guys know that relationships aren't perfect.
No.
You're gonna fight about the frosting.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna fight about
getting black frosting when it should be Christmas. And you're gonna...
You just, like, really wanted to add that in there.
Because at Walmart, we also had, like, a disagreement about getting black frosting.
And I was like, I want black frosting.
I was like...
I'm getting black frosting.
And he, like, separated from me. Didn't tell me. Just disappeared.
Oh, yeah. That wasn't on purpose. I just, like, walked. I thought you were, like, behind me. And then I looked behind me. I'm like, oh.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were behind me. And I was talking the whole time.
What are you talking?
And I turn around and you're gone. And I was like, huh. Okay, whatever. And then I just kept, we went to go get eggs and milk, and I'm getting those ingredients, and I turn around, and suddenly he's there, and then he has black frosting. And I didn't say anything, we just bought it, but I come home, and I'm like, what are you gonna use it for? And he's like, accents. What? You didn't even use it either, like.
I know. Except for, you know who did use it though?
Me, but I didn't need to use it.
But you know who used it, though?
Because it was there.
Thinking ahead, babe. That's what I do.
We love you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. I've got a new video coming tomorrow. And every day after that until the 25th. Or 24th. I'm not sure if I'm going to post the 25th. But anyway, thanks for watching. We love you. And see you next time.